We are with Michael Brzezinski from Poland, one of the best players here in the tournament in Bergamo. We want to know how is the feeling to play here in Italy on this surface with your big serve.
Yesterday I had a very good match. I beat Gulbis. I served pretty good. I did like 13 aces, I think, in two sets, so I think it's pretty good. I hope to play good today.
How is the feeling to have this big serve when you play against other guys? You play the other strokes in the game of return, like with less pressure, or?
Yesterday it was pretty tough also because Gulbis also served pretty weak, so it's not so big difference to play. Let's say I play a guy who's not so big serve, then I can make more winners on the return, try to go for it, because then there's no pressure on my service game. Yeah, but when you play guys who also have big serves, then it's like up to 2-3 points in one match.
You play two times a night session. How is the day when you play so late? Is tough, is lazy day, or you have more pressure? How is your day?
I wake up normal, like 10 o'clock, then I practice around 1. Then you eat something, then you go to sleep for 2-3 hours, and then you come to the club. So it's pretty wrong, but I like to play when it's a lot of people, especially in Italy. It's always in the night, it's a lot of people, so I hope some people are coming closer tonight.
So I wish you good luck, and I hope you make so many aces until the end of the tournament.
Thank you.